Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Do you trust him?
Yeah, I do. Hey, don't worry about it. You're fine.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid. Sure.
Keep your eyes peeled.
I'm on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
All right. Second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time. Come on.
Let's do it.
Come on, kids, go!
All right, you go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
hey, close.
Someone's finally learning.
Over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice. It's blocked.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat. Voila. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
Guess we gotta figure something out.
It's jammed. Henry, give it a shot. All right. Yeah, it's working. I'm going to have a look. You keep an eye out.
Still in one piece. Thank you.
This thing again.
Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
It says that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Let's move. I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now. What's up with this?
I don't think there's people inside.
Maybe.
Are we really going in there?
No other choice.
Hold on. It's a sound trap.
A what? I don't hear anything.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Stand by the post over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it. Oh, Henry, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, buddy, okay?
Yeah. Sorry.
Hear that? Infected.
Shh. Quiet. Look out!
Shit!
seen how there was a clicker that had been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Now, I know.
Jesus.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a post. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Get back! Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So... this is awkward.
Yeah. I know, it's like every time.
What?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go, get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe!
Go!
I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay.
Joe!
There's something over there.
I see him. Move it!
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
John, that's it!
Sam!
Oh, my God! Come on! Over there!
Sam!
Run! There's too many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe if we push it together.
Come on.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then.
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go.
Open it from the other side.
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Fuck. Here we go.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go. Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
Fucking sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. I'll stay here. Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
Is he over there?
He's gone.
You over there?
He's not here.
Burn out building. in a burnout building! Where are you going, huh? Where are you going? In that burnout building! Did I hurt you?
Thank you.
cops! Heads up, Pat! Fire in the hole! You're gonna burn!
Look at this.
All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right.
Sam!
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on, come on!
Let's move!
Still here. Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
That's serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Ellie, are you alright?
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Jackson County. Means we're close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
So much for this road.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Firefly.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
Jeez. But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, if they're without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going.
That
right there's a hydroelectric power plant.
A hydro who?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across?
There you go.
All right, Ellie. I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Go on, give it a spin.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
I know, I am too.
All right, next squirrel I see, I'm totally shooting it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible. Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Okay.
Please tell me you're lost.
Oh, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn.
Yeah.
Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. It's gonna happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Well, Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here?
I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I? Yeah, of course.
He likes when you pet his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone. He gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
Right. Look, take it easy.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. Put some food in you.
Joel?
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by. Come on.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year, I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I've said I'm good.
Okay. Well, I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on. I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We had crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
The adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We've got an electrified fence and plants it.
Yeah, you still gotta deal with infected though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene. These two geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time.
You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
To the left. Watch it.
Okay, that's good. Lower it. Slowly.
All right. That's good.
Tommy's here. We good to go?
Give me 1 second. Okay, good to go.
Ready?
Go ahead. Hit it. Damn! We did it, boys! Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
It's pretty impressive. Looks like you're out $2 million.
All right, Joel. Let's go talk.
Quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
Oh, come on. I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. And nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy! Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me.
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you want to play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit! Bandit!
Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
Fuck!
Let's get to the bridge!
Tommy! Bandits! They're breaking into the building!
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
This looks pretty complicated.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay...
They're here! Ellie, hide!
Maria! God damn it! Get him! On the walkway!
Ah!
Okay, go!
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh man, they were coming in from every direction, and then Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
Hey, what's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
No, talk about it later.
Later. Right.
It takes one fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joel!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it, which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay, be careful out there.
There. See the tracks?
Yeah.
Come on. She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually police stunts.
Nothing like this. What's going on? She didn't go down this way.
Horse tracks. She went into these woods.
Ellie, what are you thinking?
Come on.
There. More tracks.
Okay, good.
Come on.
Whoa.
I got your back. How many are you seeing?
Too goddamn many.
Go,
I got you covered.
Got it. Go around, I'll cover you.
That's all of them.
Come on, back to the horses. Let's go. Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Area looks clear.
Let's go.
Be careful.
Ellie?
I'm up here.
Jesus Christ.
I'll keep an eye out. Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck that.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
All right. House is clear.
Let's get back to the horses.
Clear.
You want a hand up?
Got it.
Huh.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy.
I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you.
Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
You take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Okay, let me see if I get this straight. If you mess up your fourth down, then you give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Come.
Stay, Callus. What kind of name is Callus, anyway?
My fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callus. You're back.
So, these places, people would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Yeah, study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do with their lives. Ooh, it's getting chilly.
It's that time of year. It takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Oh, whoa. What is it?
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Huh. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing. No juice.
I was thinking, I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying. What about you? What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please. Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
That was kind of awesome.
Well, first time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Get him.
Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe.
Here go.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
Come.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
All right, let's try that gate.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
There it is.
Beggars. You too.
This won't budge.
Spores.
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Gooch.
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Let's go.
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Come on.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
University?
Yeah.
Let's go. No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in. It's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Scoot back.
Not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
All right, we're inside.
Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Here we go. This is good.
Mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo. Like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
find out where they went. Clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something. Glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know. Let's just keep looking.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Shit, asshole!
control.
Flank this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends who killed that asshole. Come on out. You want to do this the hard way?
We gotta get you out of here. Exit. Just a little bit more, come on.
Sonya's got a gun!
Back.
What's happening? Hey!
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
You little shit!
Joel? Here, stand up! Put your arm around me. All right, let's go. I swear to God, I get you out of this, you're still singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on. There you go.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit!
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Won't last very long. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go?